Don't you want to come and play? It's a beautiful day today. There's so much for us to see.
Hi, Mickey!
Hi, everybody!
It is another beautiful day on the farm. And here comes Mickey, our new farm dog. Look at him run!
Hi, everybody! Welcome to the farm! Have you ever had a cold? It's not very fun, is it? Megan has a cold. She has a runny nose. She's my best friend in the whole wide world. I like to keep her company when she's sick. A big glass of orange juice always makes Megan feel a little better. I know. Why don't we go find some oranges to make Megan some fresh orange juice?
Oranges grow on trees. So let's head over to the forest to see if there's any orange trees there.
Come on, let's go.
Hi, Mickey.
There are lots of trees around here.
I hope one of them's an orange tree.
Do you see any oranges?
I don't. All I see are leaves. Maybe I can find the orange tree with my nose. Dogs are really good at smelling. I don't smell anything orangey so far. But I do smell something.
Look at that tree. What's all that gooey stuff?
Ew! It kind of looks like Megan when she gets a runny nose.
Oh no! Is this tree sick like Megan? What can I do to help it?
It can't drink orange juice. And I don't think a tissue would help.
Poor tree.
Mickey!
That's Megan. Maybe she can help me with the sick tree. And Guy and Fiona can help, too.
Oh, dear. It looks like Mickey has gotten himself in another tangle. Do you know what all that gooey stuff on the tree is? Do you think the tree is sick? Luckily for Mickey, Megan, his best friend in the whole wide world, is just getting home from school. And if anyone can help him sort things out, she can.
Mickey!
Hi, Guy. Hi, Megan.
Hello, Mickey.
How are you feeling, Megan?
Not bad, Mickey. I still have a few sniffles.
Hey, where's Fiona?
She's in her house taking a nap. She's a little sick today. I think I gave her my cold.
Does that mean you're going to get sick too, Guy?
I don't think so, Mickey. I believe all these delicious vegetables will keep me healthy.
What did you do today, Mickey?
I went looking for some orange trees so we could make some fresh orange juice and help you feel all better.
Wow, Mickey, thanks. But we don't have any orange trees on the farm.
Oh, that's why I couldn't smell them.
I wish carrots grew on trees. They would be so much easier to find.
But
I did see a tree, and I think it has a cold.
A tree with a cold? What makes you say that, Mickey?
It had gooey stuff running down its trunk, like your nose when it's runny with a cold.
Really?
Tree boogers? Ew! Achoo! Excuse me. Hi, Mickey.
Hi, Fiona. How are you feeling?
Oh, not too bad, but I've had a few boogers myself, just like the tree.
Perhaps this tree does need a few tissues. It sounds like it needs to blow its trunk.
I've never seen boogers on a tree before.
What's all the gooey stuff then?
Bubblegum!
Well, bubblegum is gooey, Fiona. I don't think that trees like bubblegum.
Of course! They don't even have mouths. Never mind.
Maybe the book can help us out.
Hi there. I'm Mabel. I'm a maple tree.
Hi, Mabel. I'm Mickey. Are you feeling sick today?
Not at all, Mickey. I feel just fine. It's a beautiful, sunny day.
Ah, yes. Perhaps Mabel's sweating. Mabel, I believe you've been standing in the sun too long.
Oh, you must be talking about this. This isn't sweat. It's sap.
Sap?
Yes, sap. You see, Mickey, lots of trees have sap in their trunks. Sometimes people like to eat maple tree sap.
Eat sap? But it looks so sticky. I do believe it would be very difficult to eat. I think I'll stick to enjoying my vegetables for now.
Do you guys like maple syrup?
Yummy!
I sure do, Mabel.
Well, maple tree sap is used to make maple syrup.
What's maple syrup like, Mabel?
It's sticky and sweet.
Sweet, just like me.
Wait a minute. I think I've seen maple syrup. Isn't that what you put on your pancakes, Megan?
That's right, Mickey. Pancakes and maple syrup are a yummy treat.
Oh, it looks like you are all in luck. I think I see the farmer coming. He must be ready to collect more sap and make some more maple syrup. I guess I'll see you all a little later.
Bye, Mabel. I'm glad you're not sick.
Me too, Mickey. Thanks. See you later.
Wow! I didn't know maple syrup comes from trees.
I would like to dip one of my carrots into some of this maple syrup.
Carrots and maple syrup?
Why, yes. Carrots go with everything.
I want pancakes. Yummy!
It sounds like you're getting your appetite back, Fiona.
I'm happy you're feeling better, Fiona.
Thanks, Mickey.
Do you all want to go help the farmer collect some sap? Maybe we can help him make some maple syrup.
Yeah!
This is a very good idea. I'm sure the farmer would appreciate having some help.
I think so too, Guy.
Megan, Guy, Fiona, and I are very happy you could join us today. Thanks for visiting.
Did you know maple syrup comes from a maple tree? Did you know maple syrup comes from a maple tree? It tastes really yummy.
Delicious.
Way down in my tummy.
That's right.
It's as sweet and sticky as can be.
Just the way I like it.
All together.
Did you know maple syrup comes from a maple tree?
Indeed.
From a maple tree.
Let's go!
It's made out of sap now.
I didn't bring the tree some tissues and wipe up all that sap. Now I know it's used for making maple syrup. I hope you can come and visit us again soon. See you next time!